You unlock this door with the key of imagination. Beyond it is another dimension. A dimension of sound. A dimension of sight. A dimension of mind. You're moving into a land of both shadow and substance, of things and ideas. You've just crossed over into the Twilight Zone. This door with the key of imagination. Beyond it is another dimension. A dimension of sound. A dimension of sight. A dimension of mind. You're moving into a land of both shadow and substance, of things and ideas. You've just crossed over into the Twilight Zone.
Hollywood, 1939. Amid the glitz and the glitter of a bustling young movie town at the height of its golden age, the Hollywood Tower Hotel was a star in its own right, a beacon for the show business elite. Now, something is about to happen that will change all that. Time is now, on an evening very much like the one we have just witnessed. Tonight's story in the Twilight Zone is somewhat unique and calls for a different kind of introduction. This, as you may recognize, is a maintenance service elevator, still in operation, waiting for you. We invite you, if you dare, to step aboard, because in tonight's episode, you are the star. And this elevator travels directly to the Twilight Zone.
Valued guests, for your safety once on board, please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened, keeping your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the elevator at all times. And do take special care to supervise your children. Thank you. Estimados huéspedes, por su seguridad, una vez a bordo, por favor, permanezcan sentados y mantengan sus manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del elevador en todo momento. Y por favor, vigile a sus niños. Gracias.
You are the passengers in a most uncommon elevator about to ascend into your very own episode of The Twilight Zone. One stormy night long ago, five people stepped through the door of an elevator, and in what nightmare? That door is opening once again, and this time, it's opening for you. To discover what lies beyond the fifth dimension, beyond the deepest, darkest corner of the imagination, in the Tower of Terror. Those of you who made it, and a friendly word of warning, something you won't find in any guidebook. The next time you check into a deserted hotel on the dark side of Hollywood, make sure you know just what kind of vacancy you're filling, or you may find yourself a permanent resident of the Twilight Zone. You are the passengers in a most uncommon elevator about to ascend into your very own episode of The Twilight Zone. One stormy night long ago, five people stepped through the door of an elevator, and in what nightmare? That door is opening once again, and this time, it's opening for you. To discover what lies beyond the fifth dimension, beyond the deepest, darkest corner of the imagination, in the Tower of Terror.
Thank you. Of you who made it, and a friendly word of warning, something you won't find in any guidebook. The next time you check into a deserted hotel on the dark side of Hollywood, make sure you know just what kind of vacancy you're filling, or you may find yourself a permanent resident of the Twilight Zone. You are the passengers in a most uncommon elevator about to ascend into your very own episode of The Twilight Zone. One stormy night long ago, five people stepped through the door of an elevator and into a nightmare. That door is opening once again, and this time, it's opening for you. Discover what lies beyond the fifth dimension, beyond the deepest, darkest corner of the imagination, in the Tower of Terror. Of you who made it, and a friendly word of warning, something you won't find in any guidebook. The next time you check into a deserted hotel on the dark side of Hollywood, make sure you know just what kind of vacancy you're filling, or you may find yourself a permanent resident of the Twilight Zone. You are the passengers in a most uncommon elevator about to ascend into your very own episode of The Twilight Zone.
One stormy night long ago, five people stepped through the door of an elevator and it went nightmare. That door is opening once again, and this time, it's opening for you. To discover what lies beyond the fifth dimension, beyond the deepest, darkest corner of the imagination, in the Tower of Terror. Something you won't find in any guidebook. The next time you check into a deserted hotel on the dark side of Hollywood, make sure you know just what kind of vacancy you're filling, or you may find yourself a permanent resident of the Twilight Zone.
I love it when you do that!